Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
Huzoor then led the Maghrib and Isha prayers. Serving as a shining beacon from the center of Zion, the Fath-e-Azeem Mosque was to be inaugurated by the hands of Hazrat Khalifatul Masih, the fifth successor of the promised Messiah, alayhi salam. It was Alexander Dowie's animosity towards Islam and abuse of its holy founder that stirred the most devoted servant of the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that being Hazrat Mirza Ahmad, alayhi salam.